Prayer of 24 hours miracle. Prayer of 24 hours miracle. The God that performed miracle is still available. The God of 24 hours miracle is still on the throne. Only the miracle of God make the impossible happen. The instant miracle of God still happen today. What you need is faith. Do not doubt and be positive in everything you do. Let us open our Bible to the book of Matthew chapter 8 from verse 1 to verse 16. Let's see some of the instant miracle of our Lord Jesus Christ. Book of Matthew chapter 8 from verse 1 to 16. For Bible make us to understand that when Jesus was coming down from the mountain, the great multitude, they followed our Lord Jesus Christ. There came leper and worshiping, and our Lord Jesus Christ touched him. Bible make us to understand that immediately his leprosy was clean off. I pray for you wherever you are. Your own miracle shall not be difficult for God to do in the mighty name of Jesus. The same Bible passage, book of Matthew chapter 8. When we go down to verse 5, when Jesus entered Capernaum, a centurion, an army officer, a soldier, Jesus saw a great faith in the life of the centurion. At the same hour, the servant was healed. Children of God, we need stubborn and great faith for the miracle of our Lord to appear in our life. We are about to pray. But before we pray, we need to open our understanding. Let us see another Bible passage in the book of 2 Kings chapter 7 from verse 1 to 20. Book of 2 Kings chapter 7 from verse 1 to 20. In verse 1 aspect, Bible make us to understand when Elisha made the promises of food in verse 1 to 2. He said, then Elisha said, hear ye the word of the Lord. Thus said the Lord, tomorrow about this time shall a measure of fine flour be sold for a shekel, and 2 measures of barley for a shekel in the gate of Samaria. In verse 2, then a Lord on whose hand the king leaned answered the man of God and said, behold, if the Lord will make windows in heaven, might this thing be? And he said, behold, thou shalt see with thy eyes, but shalt not eat thereof. I pray for you wherever you are. You will not use your mouth to bring curse upon your life in the mighty name of Jesus. In verse 17 of the same Bible passage, for Bible make us to understand when the miracle finally happened at exact time by that 24 hours. In verse 17 of that 2 Kings chapter 7, Bible make us to understand, and the king appointed the Lord on whose hand he leaned to have the charge of the gate, and the people tread upon him in the gate, and he died, as the man of God has said, who spoke when the king came down to him. Children of God, wherever you are, I pray for you once again. You will not use your mouth to bring sudden death upon your life at the edge of your breakthrough. In the name of Jesus, are you ready to experience the instant miracle of God, the God of Elijah, the God that answered by fire, the God of instantly? Are you ready to pray? Have you been experiencing disappointment? Have you been experiencing failure at the edge of miracle? Children of God, the hour has come for you to cry unto God. You also need to experience 24 hours miracle of God. You need faith wherever you are. You need stubborn faith. We are about to pray now and cry to God. We want to call upon God, God of by this time tomorrow, the God of 24 hours miracle. I pray for you wherever you are. By this time tomorrow, you shall be a testifier in the name of Jesus. The God of 24 hours miracle shall appear in your life in the mighty name of Jesus. But in case, if you have not given your life to the Lord Jesus Christ and you need 24 hours miracle in your life, you also want to experience the 24 hours miracle, you need to accept Jesus as your Lord and your personal Savior for you to be saved, for that 24 hour miracle to appear in your life, for you to testify by this time tomorrow. Do you believe in God and you have made up your mind that you want to accept Jesus as your Lord and your personal Savior? Wherever you are, I want you to lay your right hand on your chest and you will say after me. Say, Father, I come before you. Lord Jesus, come into my life. Take control of my life. As from today, I say bye-bye to the devil. I enter into the kingdom of light in the name of Jesus. Amen. I congratulate us. We have made the right choice for our life. Wherever we are right now, let us open our mouth and begin to confess all our sin. Say, Father, forgive me, Lord, in the name of Jesus. In every area of my life that I've sinned against thee, Father, forgive me, Lord, in the mighty name of Jesus. Lord, forgive, O Lord, in the mighty name of Jesus. In Jesus' wonderful name, we are forgiven. Amen. The hour has come to praise the name of the Lord, to worship the Lord in the beauty of his holiness. Let us open our mouth and begin to praise the name of the Lord. Let us open our mouth and begin to magnify the name of God. In the mighty name of Jesus, is worthy to be praised. In the name of Jesus, the miracle working God, Daddy, we worship you, Lord. Daddy, we give you glory. In the mighty name of Jesus, glory be to your holy name. In the name of the Lord Jesus, how excellent is your name. We magnify your holy name. In the mighty name of Jesus, give it glory to the Lord. He reigns. Give it glory to the Lord. He reigns. He reigns. He reigns. He reigns. Give it glory to the Lord. He reigns. You are the Lord of heaven and the earth. Kabiosio, Kabiosio. Afefe gbohun re, Iji gbohun re, won dake je. Even in the end, Jesus is the Lord. There is no one like our God. Iji gbohun re, afefe gbohun re, won dake je. Even in the air, Jesus is the Lord. There is no one like our God. Your name is Yahweh. You are the miracle working God. Your name is Yahweh. Sing it, Yahweh, Yahweh. Your name is Yahweh. You are the miracle working God. Your name is Yahweh. Let's open our mouth and begin to praise the name of the Lord. Let us magnify the name of God Almighty. King of glory, the I am that I am, the lily of the valley, the mighty man in battle. Let's magnify the name of God In the name of Jesus, Daddy, we worship you, Lord. Daddy, we give you glory. Daddy, we give you honor. You are worthy to be praised. Blessed be your holy name. In Jesus' wonderful name we praise. Amen. Our Bible reading is taken from the book of 2 Kings, chapter 7, verse 1 to 20. Book of Matthew, chapter 8, verse 1 to 16. Book of Acts of Apostles, chapter 4, verse 30. Book of Acts, chapter 9, verse 34. And the book of Acts, chapter 19, verse 11. Children of God, let us open our Bible as we read our confession together. From the book of Mark, chapter 16, verse 17. Book of Mark, chapter 16, verse 17. And these signs shall follow them that believe. In my name shall they cast out devil. They shall speak with new tongues. In the name of Jesus, I pray for you wherever you are. The God of 24 hours miracle, the God of signs and wonders, shall appear in your life suddenly in the name of Jesus. Open your mouth and begin to give thanks to God wherever you are. Begin to magnify the name of God. Glorify the name of God. Open your mouth and give thanks to God for the gift of life, for his divine protection upon your life. Open your mouth and begin to appreciate God. Give thanks to God. Magnify his holy name in the name of Jesus. Begin to appreciate God for your life in the name of Jesus, for his loving kindness, for his favor, for his love upon your life in the name of Jesus. Concerning your family, open your mouth and give thanks to God in the name of Jesus. Daddy, we thank you, Lord. In Jesus' wonderful name we give thanks. Amen. Wherever we are, let us open our mind and begin to ask for God to forgive us every area of our life that we have sinned against thee. Father, forgive us in the name of Jesus. Open your mouth and begin to ask God to forgive you every known and unknown sin in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, in the mighty name of the Lord Jesus, for your word says, shall we continue to live in sin and say grace will abound? Say, God forbid. Daddy, forgive us, O Lord, in the name of Jesus. Open your mouth and begin to ask for the mercy of God in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, have mercy, O Lord. Father, have mercy, O Lord. The God that created the heaven and earth, our maker, in the name of Jesus, our creator. Daddy, have mercy, O Lord, in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, have mercy in Jesus' wonderful name we pray. Amen. At this junction, I want us to gather our strength. The hour that we have been waiting for, the hour has come. You will shout loud and clear wherever you are. Oh Lord, let my point of ridicule be converted to a source of miracle in the name of Jesus. Oh Lord, let my point of ridicule be converted to a source of miracle in the mighty name of Jesus. Oh Lord, let my point of ridicule be converted to a source of miracle in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Miracle that will wipe out my past ridicule, manifest in the name of Jesus. Miracles that will wipe out my past ridicule, manifest in the name of Jesus. Manifest in the name of Jesus. Manifest now in the mighty name of Jesus. Manifest now in the mighty name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. For God has given us power to tread upon serpent and scorpion and over the power of the enemy. He said, nothing but enemies shall they haunt us. Are you ready to bind? Wherever you are, you will shout loud and clear with the authority that God has given to you. I bind, plunder, and render to nothing every anti-miracle forces fighting against me in the name of Jesus. I bind, plunder, and render to nothing every anti-miracle forces fighting against me in the name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. We are still praying, children of God. I want us to add more aggression to our prayer. Every witchcraft obstacle and hindrances put on the road of my desire miracle be removed by the east wind of God in the name of Jesus. Every witchcraft obstacle and hindrances put on the road to my desire miracle be removed by the east wind in the name of Jesus. Be removed by the east wind of God in the mighty name of Jesus. Be removed now in the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Let every prince of Persia standing between me and the manifestation of my miracle in heaven, on earth, and underneath the earth be destroyed now in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Open your mouth and pray wherever you are, for Bible makes us understand in the book of Philippians chapter 2 verse 10 that at the name of the Lord Jesus every knee should bow of things in heaven and things in earth and things under the earth. Open your mouth and shout loud and clear, let every prince of Persia standing between me and the manifestation of my miracle in heaven, on the earth, and underneath the earth be destroyed now in the name of Jesus. Be destroyed now in the name of Jesus. Be destroyed now in Jesus' mighty name. It is destroyed. Amen. Put more aggression to your prayer wherever you are. I refuse to fail at the edge of my miracle in the name of Jesus. I refuse to fail at the edge of my miracle in the mighty name of Jesus. I refuse to fail at the edge of my miracle in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. My miracle shall not disappear suddenly in the name of Jesus. My miracle shall not disappear suddenly in the name of Jesus. My miracle shall not disappear suddenly in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Oh God, arise, let my miracle silence the mouth of my mockers in the name of Jesus. Oh God, arise, let my miracle silence the mouth of my mockers in the name of Jesus. Oh God, arise, let my miracle silence the mouth of my mockers in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Oh Lord, show me that you are the God of impossibilities. Grant me impossible miracle today in the name of Jesus. Oh Lord, show me that you are the God of impossibility. Grant me an impossible miracle today in the name of Jesus. Grant me an impossible miracle today in the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. In Jesus' wonderful name we pray. Amen. Womb of undeniable miracle and testimony, open by fire in the name of Jesus. Womb of undeniable miracles and testimony, open for me now by fire in the name of Jesus. Open for me now by fire in the mighty name of Jesus. Open by fire in the name of Jesus. Open for me by fire in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name it is open. Amen. The God of Elewutawa miracle, visit my life and my family in the name of Jesus. The God of Elewutawa miracle, visit my life and my family in the name of Jesus. The God of Elewutawa miracle, visit my life and my family. Open your mouth and pray wherever you are in the mighty name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Children of God, we are still praying. Prayer of 24-hour miracle. Are you ready to experience the God of 24 hours miracle? You will shout loud and clear, "Oh God of 24 hours miracle, answer me now in the name of Jesus." Oh God of 24 hours miracle, answer me now in the name of Jesus. Answer me now in the name of Jesus. Oh God of 24 hours miracle, in the name of Jesus, answer me now. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Miracle of God that will make me to dance without music, appear now in the name of Jesus. Miracle of God that will make me to dance without music, appear now in the mighty name of Jesus. Appear now in the mighty name of Jesus. Appear now in the mighty name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. You know those area that you need and you want to experience the God of 24-hour miracle to happen in your life. Wherever you are, I want you to lay your right hand on your chest and begin to communicate to your maker. Begin to communicate to God in a quiet mode. Those area that you want to experience the miracle of God. Are you sick? Physically, are you sick? Spiritually, are you sick? Academically, are you sick? Financially, are you sick? Where area of your life that you want the miracle of God, begin to communicate to God now in a quiet mode. Rima kapulika yandaba, malika hadolika puri mazigaba, rekele mozoto lika paya kadula, rekeke mozoto lika ba, malika yanda kailibo sotolia, rinda le mozoto lia, malika yanda kailibo sotolika puri mazigaba. Makapola kaya gadoli kapuri mazigaba. Rekele mozotoli kapuri mazigaba. In the mighty name of Jesus. Malika yanda kaeli bosotolia. Rindale mozotoli kapuri mazigaba. Rindale kuri mazigaba. Maloli kapuri mazigaba. In the mighty name of Jesus. I pray for you wherever you are. The God of suddenly shall appear in your life suddenly in the name of Jesus. Wherever you are, I want you to pray the last prayer section. In this section, you will shout loud and clear, "Where is the Lord God of Elijah? Arise, answer me by fire." In the name of Jesus, where is the Lord God of Elijah? Arise, answer me by fire. In the name of Jesus, answer me by fire. In the name of Jesus, in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Let us open our mouth and begin to give thanks to God for the answers of our prayer, for the miracle and the testimony. Glorify the name of God in the mighty name of Jesus. Miracle working God in the mighty name of Jesus shall perform his miracle in your life. Open your mouth and give thanks to God. Miracle worker, you are the miracle worker. Come and do a miracle today. Come and do a miracle today. Open your mouth and begin to give thanks to God. In the mighty name of Jesus, miracle working God, Daddy will return all the glory unto thee. We say thank you. In the mighty name of Jesus, blessed be your holy name. In the mighty name of Jesus, in Jesus' wonderful name we pray. Amen. Father, in the name of Jesus. Father, in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, in the mighty name of Jesus. We thank you because you are God. Daddy, we glorify your name, O Lord, because you are miracle working God. All glory to you, O Lord, in the mighty name of Jesus. Daddy, we thank you, Lord, because you have answered our prayer. Daddy, we come to your presence, O Lord. Accept our thanksgiving in Jesus' name. Miracle working God, accept our thanksgiving in the mighty name of Jesus. Daddy, we give thanks to you, Lord, because you count us worthy to be among the living. Glory be to your holy name in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, we ask for the forgiveness of sin. Father, forgive us all our iniquities in Jesus' name. In every area of our life that we might have sinned against thee, known and unknown. Father, forgive, O Lord, in Jesus' name. Heavenly Father, have mercy, O Lord, in the mighty name of Jesus. My Father, my God, O Lord, our God, we call upon you at this wonderful hour. Because you are the Lord that created the heaven and earth, the Father of our Lord Jesus Christ, the miracle working God, the God that can do all things. I pray for you wherever you are, in the name of Jesus, the God of 24 hours miracle shall appear in your life in the name of Jesus. By this time tomorrow, your life shall be full of testimony in the name of Jesus. Testimony will give birth to testimony in your life in the mighty name of Jesus. The miracle of the living God that will silence the mouth of your enemies shall appear in your life in the name of Jesus. I pray for you, the miracle of God that will make your enemy to regret, that will make your enemy to say they have made a greater mistake in their life. In the name of Jesus, that miracle shall appear in your life in the mighty name of Jesus. I pray for you wherever you are, because it is written in the book of Psalm 77, verse 14, thou art the God that doeth wonder, thou hast declared thy strength among the people. I pray for you, the God of signs and wonders shall appear in your life. The God of signs and wonders shall appear in your career. The God of signs and wonders shall appear in your finances. In the name of Jesus, that miracle that you have been waiting for shall appear now. In the name of Jesus, the God of 24 hours miracle shall vomit all your miracle. In the mighty name of Jesus. Father, we call upon you because you are our God. Because it is written in the book of Acts, chapter 3, verse 6. Then Peter said, silver and gold have I not, but such as I have given thee. In the name of Jesus Christ, rise up and walk. I pray for you. Every miracle in your life that has been come dead, that has been hijacked, that has been stolen, they shall rise up now. In the name of Jesus, the power of resurrection of our Lord Jesus Christ shall make all your miracle to resurrect. In the name of Jesus, the God of 24 hours miracle shall appear in your life. In the name of God the Father, in the name of God the Son, in the name of God the Holy Spirit, I laminate your miracle with the precious blood of Jesus. Your miracle, it is unstoppable. In the mighty name of Jesus, amen, amen, amen. In the name of Jesus, Daddy, we give thanks to you because you are God. Daddy, we return all the glory unto thee. In everything, we give thanks, O Lord, because you are God. For your mercy endureth forever. We return all the glory unto thee. In the name of Jesus, in Jesus' wonderful name we pray. Amen, 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 in Jesus' name. Congratulations, children of God, wherever you are. This is Midnight Prayer Channel. This is the channels where we pray like mad. I want you to know, everybody needs prayer. You can share the prayer videos with your loved ones, with your colleagues, with your friends. God bless you in the mighty name of Jesus. Amen, 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 in Jesus' name.